GDPR. Four small letters, one very big data protection task. But what exactly is the EU General Data Protection Regulation? Let's start with what it is not. First, GDPR is not just another regulation to comply with. You cannot simply introduce some new processes and technologies, check a couple of boxes, and call it a day. Compliance lies not just in following the letter of the law, but in taking a practical approach to ensuring data security, which you can accomplish by continuously tuning your processes and countermeasures. Second, GDPR is not a law that applies only to European companies whose main business is processing personal data. You're an EU company and have anyone's data, even if they are not EU citizens. You're subject to GDPR. You're a company outside of the EU, and you offer products to individuals in the EU. You may also be subject to GDPR. Third, GDPR is not a step-by-step guide on how to build secure processes. How you handle it is up to you. But as the importance of personal data protection gains momentum, data incidents will be increasingly perceived as failure and could result in lawsuit, even if you think you did everything just right. The bottom line is that you need to protect the data. Now let's take a look at what GDPR actually is. First, it suggests an ongoing process focused on ensuring that data subjects have real control over their personally identifiable information and ensuring companies use it lawfully and handle it securely. Second, it helps give both data controllers and data processors a clearer understanding of their responsibilities. Third, it is about ensuring that the processes and technologies used for personal data safekeeping follow the regulation while being effectively implemented. This isn't a one-time task to be accomplished, by the way. You'll need to assess and adjust regularly. Of course, implementing effective cybersecurity technologies does not equal GDPR compliance, but cybersecurity is among the cornerstones on which this compliance is built. We have some practical advice on how to strengthen it. Start your protection with endpoints, including keeping track of mobile ones. They are likely points of entry for cyber criminals, which can pose a risk even if they're not directly involved in personal data processing. Use encryption to protect data at rest and in motion. Ensure the security of your regulated data storage. Add layers of protection to your gateway and email server to counter the human factor to reduce risk. Regularly check your infrastructure for weaknesses before someone else has a chance to find them. Perform penetration tests and security assessments. Know what is happening in your infrastructure. In the event of a breach, your ability to establish the cause will help both mitigate the risk and demonstrate that you made reasonable efforts to protect data. Click to learn more about GDPR and the security measures you can take to help your company comply with it.